It is complicated. We have anxiety. We have depression. We are tired. We feel detached. Looking at our therapists, we notice that they are observing us. That feels intense, and now we cannot remember what it was that we were trying to communicate. We project that our therapist looks bored, or possibly exhausted. Any combination of the above, and we are genuinely distracted. A generous sprinkling of social anxiety, and we are ready to end our session. Or, we could look away and notice the painting, off to the side. The parking lot outside the window or the plant in the corner of the room, are reasonable places to look when we are talking to our therapist. For some, we are unaccustomed to having the spotlight shine on us. From childhood on, we may have tried to take up less space. Subjected to bullying from our parents or in school, we remained quiet and off to the side. Our opinions were quieted, and over time our point of view was lost even to us. Talking to our therapist, we feel self-conscious and exposed. We hear acceptance, but remember the ridicule. It may take quite a bit of time to overcome these concerns.